Should have gone to Specsavers. Book an eye test online with the test experts.